at 6 tonight, students skipping school. Listen to this. The chronic absentee rate for last school year averaged 47% in the high schools. 47%. So tonight, what are school administrators doing about it? Here's Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram.
When Pittsburgh school administrators look at the high absentee rate throughout the district, the north side stands out.
It's dismissal at Perry Traditional Academy. As you watch students leave school, you wonder how many never even showed up. This school has the largest absentee rate in the entire district at 60%. The school district released these numbers. 26% of all students missed at least 18 days of school last school year. That's 10%. And schools with the highest absentee rates are all on the north side, from kindergarten all the way up to the 12th grade. But Superintendent Dr. Linda Lane says the north side should not be singled out.
No, because we have problems in every part of the city with attendance. So obviously, whatever we do and the plan we have around getting on this problem has to be a citywide campaign.
Lane says even schools with the best attendance numbers are actually not as good as they should be.
First of all, we have to get with our parents, because we know the families are the ones that really are going to have the most influence on getting kids to school.
Lane says the district will also lean on community support and try to create a dynamic campaign with a strong message.
Be there at school.
Be there campaign.
Is there going to be such a campaign that you formally launched?
Yeah, we are going to have to do that, yes.
The superintendent does not have details on when this new campaign will be launched, but she promises it will be effective. Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.
And you can find your school's absenteeism numbers. We've posted a link at WTAE.com right now. Just click the On TV tab.